Okay, it looks like the lighting is going to be helpful. Hi, it's Teresa from Wander with Teresa. And yes, you're getting one last video because I did promise it to you. I'm going to try and do this sort of in order. I didn't get any really great deals at H Mart, but whenever I see seed packets, even if they, I believe that one might be in Korean. And I believe that one might be in Korean. If I see them, I grab them. I also got, you know, this is a great one. It'll take up to 3 kilograms of weight. These are aluminum S-hooks, and they're huge. Okay, there's my hand. There's the S-hooks. So I'm putting these in my camping supply because I love being able to hook things up. This is work-related. I need to have my licensure on me. And I usually have it in my wallet, but if the pharmacy, Board of Pharmacy came in and said, prove you work in the pharmacy, now I can. So I got one of those. 238. All these are Daiso brand, which seems to be a nice home brand for a lot of products. I got two little plastic thingies for lunching in those also. Now moving on to... Well, we're going backwards. I did go to Kroger. And what I found on their rack was Sugar Cookie Sleigh Ride Tea. It's an herbal tea, caffeine-free. 82 cents. It was $2.74. And this one is a Cranberry Vanilla Wonderland Herbal Tea. 93 cents. It was $2.74. I went, what the heck? Also... Watkins. I did get two of these because pepper. Also, there was a gluten-free pie crust mix from Bob's Red Mill. I like Bob's Red Mills, and I'm doing gluten-free as best as I can. And the Best Buy date was October of 2024. So, that's good. This, oops, is the buy of the night. And I almost missed them. And this was $7.41 reduced from $13.99. And it is the, where are you? The ball quilted 12 quarter pint jars. And I plan to use these for seasonings. There were two of them. One is still in my car because I only had so many arms to carry stuff down to the apartment with. So that's that. And the lovely fleece sheets on my bed. At Bi-Mart, I found they were clearancing out Farberware knives. And this was originally $5.98, $3. It's a paring knife. And it has a sharpening edge in the sheath. And I'm like... Okay, cool. They also had a Centuco knife, sorry. $8.99, $4.50. So I grabbed one of those. Also from Bob's Red Mill, a 25 ounces of chickpeas. This was like $3.99. It's way cheaper than the stuff I bought at Kroger or Safeway, or even maybe Walmart. I was hoping for a peekaboo on this, but it's going to be expiring in 2 years. But they also always have cooking instructions and how to make smashed chickpeas. Okay, they mean hummus. Hummus. This is how you make hummus. I think. But, yeah, these actually feel better than the other ones. Oh, I lied. Wait a minute, there's a peekaboo. Yeah, those look better than the other ones I had. And that is my my clearance hauls. And you know, when you go into ethnic stores, they always have just more than grocery. You find very useful things. So this is cool. I'm glad I found this. And this. So that's my haul, and I'll put the you guys will see this tomorrow because I'm gonna put it to premiere tomorrow because I'm like done, dead, tired, and I have to be at work at 8:45. But now I can get my seasonings together, because I have a bunch of little plastic bottles and I just want them all contained. So this has been Teresa with Wander with Teresa. You guys will see this on Friday. Everybody have a good night. Welcome aboard. Welcome back. Comment, ask questions, and I will see you in the next one. Night.